This is Lizzi, a street dog rescued from Mexico, and we're flying her final leg home to her forever home from Vancouver to Calgary.
There's a barista with a house he can't afford.
My wife and I love dogs. We've grown a little family of three rescue dogs ourselves and have loved every minute watching them grow, come out of their shells, and become their little free-spirited selves. When I saw that Lizzi needed some transport help to get home finally, it was all too easy to volunteer. Lizzi and her pup were rescued from the streets of Mexico 8 months ago and rehabilitated until they were healthy enough to fly. Her pup was adopted in Portland, and then it was Lizzie's turn. Two good friends, Christian and Nina, came along to help out, and we met one of the Canadian Wings of Rescue volunteers who brought Lizzi to the airport. She was a little wary of everything going on, so we took our time walking her around and getting her comfortable with us. Pilots and Paws is a well-known nonprofit in the U.S. that helps rescues coordinate air transport for rescue pups with volunteer pilots and planes. However, the Canadian version has only recently kicked back up after COVID, Canadian Wings of Rescue. Just like in the U.S., Canadian Wings of Rescue helps shelters and rescues coordinate volunteer transport for animals in need.
She says it's just for fun, but the IRS makes her second guess now the auditing's begun.
Palm Prince 037, clear to the Springbank Airport, pit 4, Kepvi, Whatcom, Hope NDB, Prince VOR, then as filed. Climb maintain 3000, 7071, and 3231 advised.
Palm Prince 037, ground, read back correct, advised when ready for taxi.
It's rare to see a dog that's super comfortable in an airplane, let alone one that had just taken a stressful journey from Mexico to this foreign, much colder place. But to our surprise, Lizzi was as calm as could be, even falling asleep as we fired up, ran up, and took off.
70 knots.
Oh yeah, she's totally fine.
Positive rate, gears coming up.
Just for looks. Plants we can't kill, we want all the pretty.
Vancouver departure, Poprint 037, 1,000 climb to 3,000, off Dead Meadows.
Poprint 037, Vancouver departure, good. Good morning, squawk it in.
I didn't Poprint 037.
Poprint 037 is radar identified, altimeter is 2998.
2998, Poprint 037.
The flight was smooth, and we took in some beautiful views of fresh snow on the peaks that stood out above the cloud layers, which filled the valleys across the province below.
I am fairly well now, I am strong, I am goodbye, I'm a long way from home. I am an orchard at the start of spring, I am a mockingbird, I love to sing, and I'm gonna fly, I'm gonna fly. I am an old road walking on my feet. I am laughing neath the weeping willow tree. I am a dog.
On arrival into Calgary, we had to punch through a layer that had some ice and a few bumps, but then we broke out into a yellow-filled landscapes of the foothills west of Calgary.
My wings, I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna fly.
Spotting Lizzie's new family at the FBO is easy, and after we shut down the plane and hopped out, we were treated to one happy dog. I'm not gonna lie, it was hard not to want to keep her for myself. She was such a sweet dog. And it was as if she was saying thanks for a good flight home. But we saw her off to her new family, shared some cuddles, then we packed up and headed back. A bit of weather out of Calgary, and we climbed up to flight level 200 for a speedy flight home at 2 hours on the dot. We've watched our dogs come out of their shells and seen their personalities grow for almost 10 years, and it never gets old. Seeing just a glimpse of this from Lizzi on our short trip together was a reminder of how many great little pups there are out there in the world who are so willing to love.
I feel like she knows that it's like the end of her like journey right now, because she seems a lot happier right now than earlier before the plane.
She had a good nap.
Yeah, she did. So I keep on smiling like I do.
All general aviation pilots love to fly, and doing this trip for Canadian Wings of Rescue was a great excuse to put that resource that we're fortunate to have to good use. I'll leave a link in the description below to their site, and hopefully we'll be able to get many more pups to their homes in the future.